Thamizharasan here along with the MC here.
Okay, when are you guys going to release Kaveri water for us? That's why you also came up to Chennai.
The world's biggest
water project
has launched today in the morning in the presence of
Sini Antar. Thank you so much. I'd like to welcome the next contestant from the seat number 34 with a round of applause, please. Nalla kai thaiklaamba, kaasu kediyaadhu. Come here.
People have been enjoying here at the forum with them all. For CIYF, the world's biggest youth conclave in India. It started with the recent work launch today. We are the judges today.
Confidence did
determination, zeal and zest, who had the entire universe on her shoulder, but seemed to look like she had a pair of wings, just because she saw possibility in everything she did. So, namaste to everyone. Namaskaram. Very good evening to all the judges and everyone present here. I am Anukriti, 18 years old, doing my BA French Literature second year. The ultimate goal I have is to make my mom say, yeah, that is my daughter, you look on the screen, boom. And that is why I'm here. And I look at this stage as a very big platform to showcase my talents and show you all who I am. Thank you. Have a good day.
All the very best. And over to the jury.
Anukriti, why were you late by half an hour?
I wasn't sure of the day and I lost my phone 2 days back and just got back.
What are your special talents?
I'm basically an athlete. I do long distance. I run 5,000 and 10,000 meters. I'm a national level athlete. I'm a dancer. I'm trained from 4th standard. And I am a great artist from my childhood.
Okay, we need to give you some punishment because you're very late. I can't ask you to run from here, it's too early. So I'm going to let the DJ play some really good music and I want you to dance for everybody, okay? Which language would you prefer, Tamil, Hindi or English? Okay, DJ, can we play something awesome for her? This is for everybody here, she came late, so she's going to dance for a minute for everybody.